In lower key stage 2, or school years 3 and 4, children begin learning about the 24-hour clock. Here's what they learn and how you can support your child at home. 24-hour clock refers to digital time, where the hours are numbered 1 to 24. Four digits are used to write the 24-hour clock time, and the hours and minutes are separated by a colon. For example, quarter past 3 in the morning would be written as 03:15. Midnight is 00:00. The hours after midnight are numbered 1 to 12, and then the hours after midday continue from there. For example, 1 p.m. is 13:00, sometimes referred to as 1300, 2 p.m. is 14:00, and so on. To convert time to the 24-hour clock, simply add 12 to the hours after midday. If it is 4:19 p.m. using the 12-hour clock, then add 12 to the hour to find out the 24-hour clock time. This would be 16:19. To change time from 24-hour to 12-hour, you do the opposite. If it was 19:34 and you wanted to convert to the 12-hour clock, subtract 12 from that hour. This gives us 7:34 p.m. If you'd like to support your child's 24-hour clock learning from home, why not try out some of our lovely resources? These read, write, and convert time between analog and digital clocks differentiated worksheets give your child a wonderful range of opportunities to practice getting the time correct on both analog and digital clocks. Pick the level best suited to your child, from the easiest 1-star rating to the most challenging 3 stars, when your child is feeling really confident with this topic. This converting time worksheet allows your child to demonstrate their mastery of time telling, writing the time in words, on the 24-hour clock, 12-hour clock, and drawing the time on an analog clock face. Lastly, if your child's feeling really confident, why not try these converting time challenge cards to really get them thinking? If your child is still struggling to tell the time, don't worry. You might want to make this interactive clock to use as a teaching clock. And it's always good to talk to your child about time in everyday situations. For example, we're going to the park in 10 minutes. What time will it be then? Try to look at both analog and digital clocks. We have many more 24-hour clock resources available on our website, and a 24-hour clock teacher wiki available with even more information on how to teach this subject. So do check them out to find whatever you need to help you help your child become a confident time teller. Thanks for watching!